Thank you, Madam Vice President. Azerbaijan welcomes the delegation of Ethiopia and thanks the delegation for its national report. Azerbaijan appreciates Ethiopia's commitment to the UPR process and the progress achieved in the implementation of the UPR recommendations received during the previous review. Azerbaijan recommends Ethiopia the following. 1. Take further measures to ensure political, economic, legal and educational empowerment of women. 2. Continue working closely with national and international counterparts to provide care and resettlement for IDPs. 3. Consider taking measures aimed at ensuring increased efficiency and accountability of public service. We wish the delegation of Ethiopia every success in this review. Thank you, Madam Vice Chair.
I thank you.